shine, we shine, we shine together. When I shine, you shine, we shine, we shine forever. Back when I was a youngin', growing up down in the yard, my cousin taught me a lot and same with my grandmamas. My grandfather too, Dada Lou, I thank you. I left Jamaica at a young age, but first my mama moved. She cried when she had to leave. My brother was too young, barely touching two. 3 years passed, she came back and then we moved. The winter of 97, we touched down like, ooh. 10 years later, I moved out. I'm 17, I couldn't take it. Mom stressing me out. I just wanna smoke weed and chill. Plus at the time, I used to move a lot of coke and pills. And I think she knew. And for my two brothers' sake, I had to move. Sometimes life don't work like you want it to. I wasted many years, a few still haunts to do. Thinking back when I had nothing, no food in the fridge, with no hope to really live. As if I really wanted to. Cause at the time I was living crazy. So much flow it felt like I was living in the 80s. But nothing was the same after heroin came. I lost a lot of friends to the game. Shit got strange. Anxiety and depression came. Once I stopped getting high, I started feeling the pain. Madness, sadness, cold sweats. I started screaming in vain. It took years to change, it wasn't overnight. I had to work on myself, I had to work on life. I stopped working on a heist and started working right. Looking to the future, cause now the future looking bright. When I shine, you shine, we shine, we shine together. When I shine, you shine, we shine, we shine forever.